well then. Captain Taiga, please command your troops.
All right. All right, this is the start of hopefully the final battle for all the marbles. Well, not really, there's one more chapter of this after this one, but yeah. All right.
Yes, sir.
Yep, and here's some with bombs, which look a lot like little dinky firecrackers. Okay. Okay, so... Well, the fact mentions that these boxes here are actually useful for dealing with the bombs. Because if you push somebody into the box, push the box into an enemy with the bomb, they'll blow them up, though you lose your movement points. So, that is correct. Yep, the box blows up. I'm fine. So that worked. So it's not gonna work for all of them. Got like four more boxes left, and I have more monsters than that. You're like right in my... There we go. Ah, the jetway's on rooftops. Okay. Okay, so this is like the four corners back. Oh, and they can spawn bombs! I didn't realize that. Okay. Now that's just cheating, having them spawn the bomb guys. Alright, I'm gonna have you move. Lana's gonna need to stay on defense. So here's my question. Okay. Good news, the bombers are fairly light. Damage capacity. Oh, died up to finish him. Damn, that's bad. Gonna suck. Okay, Darren. Thank God. Okay. Okay. That's three bombers taking out a commission quickly. Oh. I was getting worried there. I'm very glad I leveled up my, used the defense move earlier. And... they're all dropping bombers. No! Damn. Okay, that was a mistake. Okay.
That's the samurai.
Okay, so that's three kamikazes taken out on my turn. So I'm gonna shift position. Tap, and also it's a team up move. Position right. Three targets and two of them are kamikazes. Good. I appreciate that Ratsuburu is calling out a maneuver and Rosita's response is, yeah, sure, whatever.
You kept up with my moves. I'm a little impressed.
Okay. Finish him, but that's okay. The other three are not an actual threat, so...
Sword style. Secret blade skill! Huh?
What a waste of a super move there, but don't care because it takes out the last of the bombers on the board. More pressing concern. Shin needs a heal.
Give me your hands. Trees, grass, flowers. All together. Vital medication.
All right, light healing, massive healing. Which is what matters. Everyone get everyone back to full health. Activate defense. And then you take it in the face. Not to finish you, but that's okay. Whole goal here now is just to keep things manageable while Gemini finishes off the rest of the group. Actually, what I can do is let's see how this goes. I might be able to alternate who gets sent off to okay, this works. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna alternate who gets sent to deal with generators. Wrong one. Oh crap. You know what? That's fine. She does need the SP recharge, so we're good. And we'll take some hits from these guys, but that's alright. So it'll actually also boost my SP. The healing from Diana on her turn. And SP recharge and defense. Actually, you know what? That's fine. Actually, that's a good way to do this. Like, and it's a decent position to be in. You. current. And there we go. That's two down. All right, and Karen will get the next one on her turn. So that way's clear. Karen's got this one. The only other one left is over there. And I can't quite get there in time, so let's move here and recharge my health some, or my super meter. Mana points. So that one's gonna stick around, I guess. I should use the super meter on that one. Super get special attack on that one. Got hers, so I'm gonna call her back.
Thank you.
flowers wilt, so too shall you. Snow, moon, flower! Now! Lunatic bloom!
One. Alright, that leaves Karen's generator. I can't area move yet. Alright, since I'm here, might as well just clobber one of these bots. Okay. Been over there, I think. I'm not quite in position to get that one. All right, there we go. Like, no damage to theater at all.
We won. We did it. Yeehaw! I can't believe how much strength you gave us.
Yep.
It's that special time again. It's been too long. Oh, victory pose, right? Yay! Shin, you get in the center. Everyone ready? In 3, 2, 1.
Right. Yep. Dun dun dun.
So the Five Ring Warriors have finally gathered in one place. Well, they don't stand a chance against me. Rise, my sixth heaven, and unleash your fiery doom! Destroy all who stand in my way!
Oh, that's not good. He just cast Meteor. That's the wrong shot. That's the wrong franchise. Objection!
What the heck is that?
No matter what, I won't give up. In this great city of New York, the Star of Hope shines down on us all.
Next episode, Sakura Skyscrapers. So long.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.